Hello everyone, welcome to the PassFab channel. While booting the computer, the screen shows a blue screen. Prompts that the device ran into a problem and needs to restart. Or a blue screen of death while using the computer. The above problem may be solved after reboot, or it may fall into the blue screen of death again. This video will show you three ways to solve the Windows 10 blue screen of death problem. Method 1, reset the BIOS settings. On the recovery page, press ESC to enter the BIOS. This device is the Dell laptop with the load defaults option at the bottom. For other brands of computers, the load setup defaults option can be found under exit options. Click it. Select BIOS defaults and click OK. Wait for the computer restart to complete. If the computer repair fails, try the next method. Method 2, repair the computer. This method recommends that you use PassFab FixUIN. Click Create Boot Disk Now. Select the appropriate Windows system. Insert an empty USB. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the boot disk creation to complete. Click for the detailed tutorial to follow. Insert the boot disk into the computer. Press the power button to turn on the computer. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Select the boot disk to turn on the computer. Okay, PassFab FixUIN started successfully. Let's click Automated Repair. Select the Windows System Disk and click Start Repair. Wait for the repair to complete. Okay, prompt to complete the repair. Click Restart to see if Windows starts. Wow, the Windows fix is complete. Enter the password to access the system desktop. Method 3, turn on startup settings. On the recovery page, press FATE for startup settings. Click Restart. Under startup settings, press the number 5 to enable safe mode with networking. Okay, safe mode is on. Enter the password to enter secure mode. In safe mode, choose to remove recently installed software or updates. This is to find the reason that affects the opening of the Windows system. Right-click this PC and select Properties. Click Control Panel. Select Programs. Choose Uninstall a program. Click Installed On. Rearrange the recently installed programs, then uninstall the recently installed programs. Select View Installed Updates. Here are the most recently installed Windows updates. Uninstall the most recent update. After removing software or updates, press Alt F4 to open Shut Down Windows. Click OK. Press the power button again to turn on the computer. Wait for Windows to boot normally. Well, this is about how to fix the Windows 10 blue screen of death. Click the link in the description below to get PassFab FixUIN. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.